I don't have any fears about finding a job because they've prepared me thoroughly for life after graduation.
Everybody else works under one umbrella is radiology, so they have to know a little bit about everything. Here we are experts in our field because that's what we do.
There has been a radiologic technology program at Henry Ford Hospital since the 1950s, and we partnered with Wayne State University in 2006. So our students do 2 years of prerequisites before coming to the program, and they do the entire program here at Henry Ford Hospital's main campus in Detroit.
Our main goal in this program is to train competent radiographers who provide compassionate care for their patients and excel in the imaging modality.
I'm a firm believer that the strength of the program is the clinical site. Henry Ford Hospital is a level one trauma center. It's a major research institution. So they are going to see things here and do things here that they wouldn't do anywhere else.
You come in here just like an employee, but you rotate through each setting. So you get to see it all and determine what you want to do with your life. If you want to go into CT, you can do that because you get to rotate through. You want to go into MRI, you get to do that. You get hands-on experience that is priceless in this profession.
Our first week in the program, we already were working with patients. We get to experience lots of different people, lots of different pathologies that you don't see everywhere else because Henry Ford is such a huge hospital.
Last class, we had 10 students graduate. 8 of them are currently working here. And the other 2 are also still working within the profession. So we had 100% job success rate out of the last class.
An employer knows when they hire our graduates that they have all had excellent clinical training. They know that they're all here at Henry Ford Hospital and they're getting exposure to a wide variety of patients and exams.
I feel like we're the best trained when we leave. We get to be fully prepared. We see everything pretty much. So I like that we get our hands-on experience, but we also get so much more